I'm Nick Holmes. I'm a fueling automation engineer, a voluntary rescue technician, and a passionate aviator. Join me as I take you through learning to fly and onto the adventures of backcountry aviation in South Africa. So we are at National Sea Rescue Institute this morning. We're going to go and fetch a sailor out to sea that has got some serious injuries.
Okay.
Your jump bag?
Stays out. So it's going to be a mission to get them behind.
Alright. Okay, well, you have to find the spots for them then.
No, it's fine, we'll make space.
I can't really.
Let's just see what, I guess, unless we're happy, we can put it all down there and then just call as we need it. Yeah, you go down.
You're going to call by colour?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are we all sit upstairs here?
Yeah, we got it.
Okay, here we go.
There, it's gonna be slippery on the metal, hey?
Yeah.
Watch your steps, yeah. Keep your gloves dry for the time being.
Yeah, I'm gonna get myself onto my deck here.
Hello? Would our masks all fall?
Yeah, they're my judgment.
I like how we all assume
the gas is
more contaminated than anyone else.
Yeah, we're all clean, man.
Yeah.
Two big ones.
I need my gloves, eh? Good idea.
He's walking really, we just walk, let's put him on.
Okay.
This is down.
Perfect. Charlie, I'm staying here, right?
No, he's coming, wait. He's coming
up. Do you want me to come up now? No, they're going to give me instructions to come up, so... Yeah, so... Yeah, I'm going to come and stay dry a little.
Yeah,
try and keep as dry as possible. It doesn't seem too bad.
Okay,
mark it, I'm ready. I just need to get...
Yeah, your bags and what...
So that bag...
You've got to take at least one rope up with you to drop it to bring the rest up.
They've got that.
Have they got
yeah,
that?
Yeah, they've
okay.
got that.
Do you need anything else?
We just need to get stuff up on that rope rather than try and carry it up.
That's okay.
Go. Perfect.
Easier.
Okay. That including me climbing on.
Yes,
magic. Okay.
Thank you.
and left. Okay. You now bring down. No, not yet, not yet, not yet.
We'll be right back. So while I sit here and go through my gear, and I said, look, Paul, we're drying. Let me tell you about today. So we ended up going out on a Casavac mission to the Discovery bulk oil carrier. And it was sailing in the Arabic Sea with a crew member on board that had some internal bleeding, plus a whole lot of other symptoms. They needed to extricate the crew member off the ship. Obviously, shipping being a high-risk business, a lot of ports wouldn't accept them. The only port on the east coast of Africa that would is Durban. So we got tasked with extracting this sailor from the ship. Zero COVID symptoms, no COVID risk, we don't believe, normal body temperature. So we don't think it's a COVID issue, but thought you guys would enjoy the ride, and just a little bit something different other than flying, considering we're all locked in, and that's about the only way I can actually get out and do something different is these sort of missions. So anyway, all my gear is soaking wet from this morning. I need to just set it all out to dry. Some of it might have to get washed, get the salt water off. But otherwise, a successful mission, all good. And glad to have been of service in this fight, one way or another. So do give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video, and subscribe if you haven't already. It helps a lot. And keep it real, be safe, and we'll see you next time. So if you haven't already done so, please do consider subscribing, and give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. And until the next one, be safe, and we'll see you soon.